talk about, because then again, that's probably me in general. So, coming up to Story Arms in a minute. I don't know if Story Arms used to be a pub, that's why it's so called. It is spelled S-T-O-R-E-Y, not S-T-O, S-T-O, S-T-O-R-Y. Into the 30s zone, those signs are new. There's quite often a burger van in there, and in summer days that lay-by over there is normally full of cars, but you can tell that it's later on a bank holiday Monday.
Under a certain age will not know what a cassette tape actually is.
even more, doesn't it?
It's an important connection. So, an essential tool with any cassette tape is a pencil.
So we have the Nanthe pub coming up on our right. Sorry, I'm not good at left and right, but it is actually on our right shortly. And for anyone who's into a nice bit of British journalism, the journalist John Ronson's family owned it for a while. He was the guy who wrote Men Who Stare at Goats, the book that the film with George Clooney was based on. So, Nanthe pub. It also has quite a nice bar area where you can go and have a bit of a chill. I know most of the pubs in most places because, you know.
You're an alcoholic.
Aye. Oh, and there goes Ollie.
Deranged guinea pig bar.
Should we have some more music, Deb? Mm.
I take it Ollie is no longer asleep.
No, my driving got a bit shit, didn't it? He's still lying down, in all fairness to him. Yeah. Oh, sheeps! I think we're about to come up to the third and final reservoir in this room, aren't we? At least I'm fairly certain that's next. Which my lovely camera lady will be very relieved about, because I don't think she's big on being a camera lady. The life's aspiration, or it's not, isn't it? Right, that makes wind noise because I'm open the window for bird.
Should be red.